All the way through, he didn't even glance at Curtis Granderson.
That one is drilled deep to left field. Going back, Hamilton. Still back. See ya! A bullet home run for Derek Jeter. A two-run shot into the seats and left, and the Yankees lead 6-0.
His third home run of the year for Derek Jeter. He gets a sinker on the inner half and just smokes it to left field.
And there is the Coors Light cold hard blast. That's rare to see Derek hit home runs there.